Nier Automata is getting an anime, and I feel like a lot of people are riding the eye of good video game anime. However, Nier Automata doesn't have a light and fun story. If you remember well, a lot of characters, their name are based on philosophers, so it's more of a deep, tragic, soul-crushing story. Don't get fooled by anime titties. You're gonna need therapy again.